I call up a friend and suggested that we burn a man. He set it on fire and it incandesced, and that is actually where the story begins. They come with cars full of stuff, with trailers, with semis, and we're not paying them to do this. They come here to create a world wholly of their own imagining.